Y'all gotta be kidding me.
Get ready for our spin on Kill Mary, because we're checking out three guys who are just too hot to handle.
Here we go.
We'll analyze serial swipers Harry, David, and Sharon, and you'll decide who you'd kiss, who you'd hitch, and who gets vanished.
Come and get it.
Tell us your answer in the comments, and we'll pin our favorite responses. First up, Harry.
Oh my God.
What's happening? How are we?
Me, yeah.
Oh my God, you're massive.
Harry is just, he's tall. Like 6'5" tall. Oh my God.
Hi, I'm Harry. Haley. Nice to meet you.
Accent.
Hi, I'm Harry.
Nice to meet you. If you come at me with an accent, oh my, I literally turn into butter. I just f***ed up.
What have you done?
Firstly, I want to start with my three-part apology.
Three-part apology.
I'm sorry. The biggest one, boys, deeply. The second bit is, I'm still young. The third one is, I'm pretty sure everyone else would have just done the same.
Big dog, you know what's coming. Just hold on as long as you can, all right?
How do you guys feel about girls that smoke?
No way, Jose.
Okay, say Francesca.
Sweet, I'm a smoker now as well. Oh my God, so I've hit everyone. Famous, I've DM'd like Kourtney Kardashian, Kendall. I hit her with the, hello, my little butter chicken. She kissed me, she kissed me.
In the heat of the moment, I've told the boys that Francesca's actually kissed me when I'm pretty sure I may have initiated that. Yeah, what they don't know won't hurt them.
Next up, Sharon.
What I'm most proud of is my penis. I have this picture, and it's measured next to an air freshener can.
This is part of who I am, the new Sharon.
I'm a feminist, yes. I study women and gender studies at college. If you really pay attention, you kind of get the blueprint to how to pick up women.
If I'm gonna take a risk, I'm gonna run it up. If I'm gonna make a deduction causing us to lose money, I'm gonna kiss, I'm gonna have sex, I'm gonna make it worth it. Definitely afraid of developing a soft spot for Rhonda. I've had my heart broke. Pain I felt, I just never wanted to feel that pain again. Definitely missing sex right now. Feel like I've lost my best friend.
This feel good to you?
I miss you, sex.
I don't think I'm gonna leave here with in a relationship. I don't think I'm gonna leave here with love.
I don't know what to say about it.
And finally, David.
Give me one of those strong man hugs.
Hugs make things hard.
I just tried to be a nice guy. Something my mum would be proud of at the end of the day.
Have you guys got enough sun lotion on?
No, I've got nothing.
Have you not got any on? I've actually got some with me, coincidentally. You're looking like you need a bit of lotion.
I do. Can I get some?
Do you feel more connected?
Yeah.
Are you crying?
Yeah. After everything that's been going on today, I really want everyone to get back on track. I'm gonna take everybody outside for a bit of a workout. Up, down.
I don't really have lines. I don't really have like a strategy. Basically, I just walk into a bar and take my shirt off. Sorted.
All right, that's it. Who's getting kissed? Who's getting married? And who are you about to vanish? Let us know down below. Thanks for watching.